Devotion to the living God produces a heart filled with gratitude. Gratitude for a Redeemer who has invited us into a personal relationship.
Gratitude to the living God who provides for our deepest needs and delivers us from the bondages of our own making.
Gratitude to the living God whose love endures forevermore.
Gratitude to the living God who is our strength and song, the one who has become our salvation.
Israel's story is filled with the hope and promise that God would one day send a Messiah.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. The Lord is God, and he has made his light to shine upon us.
The stone that the builders rejected has become the cornerstone.
Open for me the gates of righteousness, that I may enter through them, and give thanks to the Lord.
Give thanks to God, for he is good. His love endures forevermore. Thank you.